going to try it. Watch her.
Bad hiding places. You see, I don't know anyone, so I felt awkward just standing and staring at people. Should I put on my jacket?
I never know the rules.
Here, I'm Laurie. Theodore Lawrence, but I'm called Laurie.
Joe March. So, who are you staring at?
You, actually. What game were you playing?
I don't know, but I think I won. Who else?
I was quite taken with that one.
That's Meg. That's my sister. She's completely bald in front.
Is it true that you lived in Italy among artists and vagrants?
Well, my mother was Italian, a pianist. Grandfather disapproved of her.
Truly? I saw a play like that once. Do you like the theater?
Oh, yes.
Were you born there?
Where? In Italy.
Do you speak French or Italian?
English at home. Francais à l'école, the music conservatory in Vevey. But grandfather's having me tutored now. He insists I go to college.
Oh, I'd commit murder to go to college. Actually, I'm going to Europe. Well, at least I hope I am. My great aunt March says she'll go one of these days, and she has to take me with her because I work as her companion. Yeah. I have to read to her for hours and hours, but I do all the voices.
I'll bet you do.
If I weren't going to be a writer, I'd go to New York and pursue the stage. Are you shocked?
Very.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Meg always makes me take the feminist part at home. It's a shame you don't know the ladies' part. Are you looking at the back of my dress?
It doesn't look so bad, honestly.
You promised you wouldn't look.
Oh, Joe, I've sprained my ankle.
I shouldn't wander in those shoes. Does it hurt?
Oh, no. I'm quite well, thank you. This is our neighbor, Laurie, the captive. Oh, poor Meg. I'll go tell Mrs. Gardner.
Oh, no, Joe, she'll think I've been sampling the punch. A perfectly good party ruined.
Well, I have my carriage. Let me take you home.
Oh, yes.
Thank you. Thank you.